the dressing room.
Is it? It's very nice. It's steamy.
It's your.
Remember?
Yeah. 1, 2, 2, 2, 2. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, yes, yes. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Yeah, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 2, 2. Yeah. Hello, hello, hello. Two, yep. Two, yeah, yeah. 2, 2, 2. Two, yeah, 1, 2, yes, yes, hello, hello, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yes, hello, ha, ha. Ooh.
Will your name reach, sir?
So, Robert, what's the purpose of this low-key, almost secret gig?
We thought it would be a good idea to confront an audience before we attempt Saturday night at the Great British Music Weekend event.
But do you see it as an opportunity to let your hair down, as it were, or is it something that you're going to take really seriously?
Yeah, strange enough, we've probably rehearsed more intensely for this than we do for big concerts. I think if we were just doing the Wembley thing, we probably wouldn't have bothered having a rehearsal.
Yeah.
But we've actually spent 2 whole days getting this right. Well, we're using it as an opportunity to play some new stuff that we haven't played before, that we've just recorded, and some old favourites. And it's really just because we haven't played since Crystal Palace last August, and I felt that we would be a bit taken aback and a bit rusty if we'd walked out on stage at Wembley. It'd be a bit much. Although, since we've arrived and done the sound check, I think this will be much more intimidating than Wembley will be.
Thank you.
sure everything's clean. With a voice like glass looking outwards, walks past. I dream. When the big hand sings, it's like fireworks of friends. Move your way, said I. Leaving alone, said I. Leaving alone. Leaving alone, said I. Leaving alone. Leaving alone, said I. Leaving alone. Thank you.
It was very, very good. Extraordinary good. I'm quite surprised, actually.
Bloody shit, I heard the other day in rehearsal. I thought, fuck me.
This is going to be rough.
This is Paul Newman.
I'm only 60.
Paul Newman.
And I'm only 60 stone!
He's got a day to recover.
Straight to the octagon.
the dinner.
She says, don't worry, son, you're suffering from Disney spells.
Okay, lads. Okay, lads. Yeah. Just work the camera.
Okay. Yeah, it's a Rembrandt. It's Donovan, isn't it?
And if, and to me, if we could.
That's the lift, right?
It's a rat. That's a good one.
Right.
Mr. Robert Smith, lead singer of the very popular band, Cruise, is it? Cruise, the Curse. Cruise.
The Curse. Curse.
The Curse. I'd like to say a few words to all the people out there in Abbey Wonderland.
it's all good fun, I suppose, really. As long as it doesn't change the way we approach things, it doesn't bother me. It's that extraneous sort of pop world that goes on, that we occasionally, you know, we go for a swim in it. As long as we can get out and not drown.
So, you got that for Christmas, then?
Back to right.
Yeah?
Back to expectations are there. kind of place not fit in a wedding party.
What?
I was thinking, like, when it's the stage, how annoying it is when you see bands live and they're playing it and they go. I was thinking, should I do it and make a cut myself?
Where do they always film guitarists from under here? Is it supposed to be like. So that you see, like, and it always makes it look like, I don't know if they use a certain lens, but it looks sort of like
wide angle
lens. Yeah, like you've got massive guitar and hands and like rising up.
Keyboard players are always.
Yeah, and that's the thing. See, when you get the hump with them of playing guitar, you can just turn around like that.
Well, I couldn't witness it because I was going very like this, and he was like falling away from me. Look at this.
He gaffer taped himself to your boot.
Good.
To play some more.
In this sort of shot.
Play it. Play your guitar.
You got a good bass there.
Snub again. You're going to wake up one morning. Snub are going to be in our bedroom getting you as you wake up. Good night, Rob. There's a dress in the
room.
Hello,
we're
this way, boys. First
floor here.
Very, very well.
It's in the right
hand. That's your address.
Oh, that's right, is it?
Yeah.
I do mean
it. Morning, everyone.
McGinty?
Yes, sir.
In 2 weeks, exactly what we're supposed to be doing today. Right, Joe was on, and the other thing is, long time before when he was there.
I need your leave.
I've got a date, Rusty. He must be over in Malden, though.
What does that mean?
They're not actually filming it, are they?
No, they're just doing the...
Yeah, I want to know about this.
Yeah.
Oh, I told him.
Did you?
No, it
was me.
Closing credits.
So I began it.
So we've actually got 2 minutes.
Did anyone get fired the window?
Hang on.
Oh, I can't be.
I think this should be the other way around.
Well, I'm going to outside and be any better.
Oh, we're not doing it enough. So we're sitting in a circle together,
this is
facing
each other.
The Japanese mime, right.
Probably enough.
Okay, very short. 5, 4, 3, 1.
And then we've got the second guest, the second walk on. Are you going to, the second guest walking on, are you doing the same as the first guest walking on?
No.
Oh, let's hear the second guest walking on then. Right, Corinne, this is the second guest walking on. And again, it'll be Jonathan, you have to pick up from Jonathan's
introduction. And now my second
guest is...
And then that's because the end
song.
Of the show.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
Do they want to take a tea break?
I think they definitely want to take a tea break. Yeah, well, Jonathan's not, I mean, it's a 4 o'clock walkthrough anyway.
Yeah.
So,
yes, let them go and take a break.
Right.
Thank you, man.
Thank you, Robert. If I can help a little band like that fulfill an ambition to be on TV, I feel I've done something worthwhile, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
I'm playing washboard on the next.
Today. My makeup.
Not too much.
Very subtle.
Yeah.
So.
Do you work for MTV or Lighthouse or?
Freelance. But always
works with us.
Just for TVs and stuff or
videos.
Always.
Video, isn't it?
Yeah. When did you join the
time is about the time of the Top album. Quite a while now.
Been another band before that?
No, well, I mean, before being in The Cure, I was in The Cure, but I left and went to college. I think. Yeah. Well, actually, that's how I got back in. Because of the...
Mm-hmm. You need
a degree to join the band now. Eh? Amazing, isn't it, eh? Transformation. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'll see you later.
Yep. Next piece.
The recorder player is now going to do his thing.
Shaved.
Oh.
So you won't be able to do that, will you?
No, of course. No, do you want to keep it like that?
Well, it's not that I want to keep it, no, it's just that I haven't got any shaving facilities here.
Oh, no. You're going to be. Can't you use electric?
I haven't got one.
Robert has one.
Well, he won't lend me his, so.
He doesn't. Doesn't? Okay, I will ask him.
All right, if I can have a shave, then you can.
Yeah.
Otherwise, yeah. I just have to.
Otherwise, very nice, very attractive. Don't you think? Very sexy. I'm coming back in a minute.
I'm sure I'm going to get this question on
there. Hello, Michigan,
you're sitting there.
That's no Japanese
folk song.
Very masculine
look.
What, especially the flute?
He's trying to look like Michael George.
You want the.
He likes to be very smooth.
Smooth operator.
Yes.
Snub brothers. Here you are, Teddy.
Use my razor. You're like a brother to me sometimes.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's definitely closer than my own breath. No, yeah, definitely. Yeah. I should definitely buy one.
Buy the company, too.
Yeah. I was so impressed. I ain't bought that company.
What can I say? Well, conscientious geezer, having a shave.
I've got it on the Michael George attachment, but leaves a bit.
This is Chris Parry's address book, look. You get all your addresses here. Massage parlour. New Zealand curry specialities.
Boys.
Yeah. Oh, look. Alec Jones. He's made all this up, though. He only knows about three people.
Richard Branson, 071-325-9676.
That's true, Jacuzzi. What the bloody hell?
They're a band that he signed up last week.
Miracle.
Yeah. No, I've got God. Like little spots below me. I don't think they're...
Where? I've never seen you got a spot.
That's a good start, Missy. It inspires confidence in me.
Always I've seen your beautiful skin.
Yes, that is the benefit of being a blind makeup artist.
Put back together. I mean, can you imagine? He lost and couldn't find the pilot was looking for.
Who found it then?
A pilot found his arm.
Where did it fall off then? On a racetrack?
Now, he was on a helicopter and he was supposed not to drive. And
his arm fell off a helicopter?
Well, accident. He crashed somewhere.
Oh, right.
And then, you didn't know about this?
No, I didn't.
Crashed, and then, of course, he chopped off his arm, gone somewhere missing. And then pilot quickly look for.
Yeah.
They find it and put it in the icebox. And then went quickly to hospital. Yeah. And then put together, saw it together.
And it works?
Yes. It's
true. As if nothing had ever happened.
It's not, well, it's still, I mean, working. It's normal.
And he still drives?
No, not now. He's going to.
And where does he fit into this scheme of things? I lost you.
Well, which one? He lost arm.
Yeah, but where does he fit into the story? I don't understand.
He lost, and a pilot find our arm.
Yeah, I know, but okay. why is he part of the story anyway?
Why?
Yeah, where does he come into it?
Well, because when I went to Gianna and Anini's tour.
That's
and
her brother. Oh, I see. Right.
That's what I was telling you. And a lot of people knew this news. It was very big news. Well, if you were into racing.
Racing.
Do you like Michael George?
Why?
I thought he'd be the sort of kid you'd like.
Well, it's difficult to say, I like.
Love, maybe. Like.
Do you love Michael George?
No. I don't think I love him.
I do.
Do you?
Yeah.
Personally, yes, I like him more than I love. Not too bad.
Is this his new single?
Yeah. Freedom 91.
Is it Freedom 91?
Yep. But it ain't the old Freedom redone, but it's called Freedom 91.
What old Freedom?
Oh, don't I'm sure.
Freedom.
Thank you. Wait a minute. I came in.
Modern, you should concentrate on this. This is much more of a miracle.
Absolutely.
Than what happens to me.
10-minute comedy show coming up here. Can you make him look halfway human? We'll settle for that.
The worst part, I have to look at myself in the mirror for 10 minutes.
I sympathise with you, Simon.
Miracle. Did you ever see me with blue hair?
You with blue hair?
I had once.
When?
And blue and... sort of mixture, black.
I might have done it. How long ago was it?
Quite a long time ago. When I was a kid.
Oh, no, I didn't then. I've only known you for 5 years.
No.
Oh, look, I'm shrinking. What happened there then?
Minimalist.
Oh, shut up, panicking, Mike.
Just get a bloody one.
We're only going out there and standing around and wait while you sniff. Thank you, Missy.
Thank you.
I'm going to the bar anyway.
I'm going to the bar, mate.
Cheer out of
it.
Cheer out of it, Mike.
Hello, Missy.
Hiya.
How you been?
Fine.
What have you been doing?
Been travelling around. Four and a half years almost.
Where have you been? Japan?
Yeah. All by Europe.
Surprise me. France?
Yeah.
France. Italy?
Italy, yeah.
Germany?
Yeah.
What countries are left, Mick?
Portugal? Yeah. Holland?
Not Portugal, but...
Spain?
Yeah.
Belgium?
Spain? Switzerland?
So you've been around Europe, yeah? You make me look like Herman Munster.
No.
You did last time.
Oh yeah. Whoa. How about that one? That's nice, isn't it? You you enjoy. Do you remember I took some snaps?
Yeah, I think I got some actually.
Oh yeah, you must have.
Sorry, I mustn't laugh.
What's so funny?
Because
that day.
Yeah, I just remember in that day.
Yeah, it was awkward.
She made me into a wolf man. It was really good, really effective. But there's about 2 seconds on the video.
After all, yeah.
And it's completely dark. All you can see is my eye, and they were shining the torch in that to make it show up.
Paul, can you get us an extra tape?
Wait.
Hang on, Mark. No, we're going out.
That's
to meet.
Yeah,
wait a minute.
Yeah,
you got
told off. The, what do you call it? The producer's doing the rap to them at the moment.
Make sure they're getting us in trouble, and you got told off instead.
Gentlemen, come on out.
Oh, Mike.
As fast as I pick it up, can really do at all.
Beg forgiveness, please. But I your limit. I pushed you too far. Took you for granted. Thought that you needed me more. I would do most anything to get you back by my side. But I just keep on laughing, hiding the tears in my eyes. These boys don't cry.
Of course they were.
It's retarded.
Gonna get a bit packed, isn't it?
course.
There's no pitch on the end.
No.
Just imagine the pitches.
This is all
you've
got.
It's on the big one, the little ones.
Yes.
Right.
Okay.
Get in, take your seat. Is it all right? Yeah, it's fine. It's, yeah, it's pretty big, right?
Bill's mail that you're not supposed to see.
Dear Chris.
You have a vacancy for an A&R label manager. That's from Michael Jones, that one. Is that your equipment at the outro? Everything you know, you know, it's my ass.
Just burn it all. The whole lot.
Let's now stick all the bits back together and they're all
right.
Right.
Well, no. That's a good idea, actually.
It's like receiving invitations and stuff 2 days after.
So how did they get hold of that thing there then? Where's that from? That's through the gun.
Polydor. So that must be there because Van Morrison's on Polydor as well. So
it's their proposed advert.
So they'd have to put the advert in Music Week in advance. They probably know in weeks before then. What a charade it is. Isn't it great?
That's probably the dummy they have made up just in case, Nick. We do
it
every
day.
Yeah, we have it straight away.
Or maybe there it's even worse than that. They've left it lying around deliberately to upset
them. Good luck.
No, we have not.
Just need to get on the
desk. On Bill's
snowman. It's a bit cold in here, Ryan. It's not cold enough. We're walking in here.
Do you think I might put it outside?
No.
Make sure there's nobody walking past.
I don't know if you can reach it.
Have you all got glasses?
Yes.
Right, you just want to...
Lovely. Thanks very much. Can you have your bag? Thank you. Lovely.
Everyone in.
You go straight for the mirrors.
It's so good. I think that's the phrase, isn't it? I won't give you a hoop.
Can I help you open it a bit?
Give me the moonlight.
Jimmy the girl, lead her edge to me.
This is a steady kind of, yeah.
Steady!
Really? She's here tonight.